That's what the tutorial was for. spaces is by skipping stitches. So here I just crocheted into this stitch. So I want to skip the next one and crochet into the one right after that. And the way to do that is I basically have to travel with enough.